before Dr. Katy, I never smiled. I didn't take pictures. I just always looked mad, tried not to talk too much or have a conversation. And if I did laugh or smile, I was always covering, you know, my mouth. I don't have to do that no more.
Everyone loves to see the confidence smile in the mirror, so dentists can bring that out. And I can see that the joy, not just for the patient, but for the dentist also.